Some people are disappointed that the Earth has such a comparatively insignificant role in the universe.
Were we to receive a message from somewhere else, somewhere else?
Thank you.
son of Plum. And the Plum is this little planet, and it goes around an insignificant local star, the Sun. And that star is on the obscure outskirts of an ordinary galaxy, the Milky Way, which contains 400 billion other stars. And this galaxy is just one of something like 100 billion other galaxies.